This woman was caught in the very act of adultery. Under the law that Moses has laid down, such women are to be stoned.
To one of you who is faultless shall throw the first stone.
Where are they now? Has no one condemned you?
No one, sir.
Then nor will I condemn you. You may go. Do not sin again.
Then the man they called Judas Iscariot went to the chief priest and said, "What will you give me to betray him?" They gave him 30 pieces of silver.
And from that moment, he began to look for an opportunity to betray him. By my side.